On the pitch, the UNM women's soccer team hosted Air Force in their final home match of the regular season. Thanks to two goals by Maddie Hirschman, the Lobos pulled off a 2-1 win over the Falcons. Now, with the victory, UNM clinched a share of the Mountain West regular season championship title. They also secured the number one seed in the conference tournament. The Lobos' final regular season match is set for this Friday at San Diego State.